Well, counselors will be available for students and staff at Henderson ISD today after a third grader and his father were killed in a car crash. Now, the district said in a Facebook post the wreck happened yesterday, and officials have not released any details about that crash. Now, according to the district, three other students were also injured in the crash. The district says, quote, "Our hearts are heavy, and we grieve with the families in this most difficult of times."